is one of the new games. I actually really like this game. It does take a little while to get the task, but I mean, that's part of the fun of it. So this is how you get these decor items. It says found in the sewing machine, which I have one over here, and you'll see that the more you level up a sewing machine, you'll get more items. But you get this sewing machine from the locker. Now, usually the locker spits out pieces of this sports equipment. I would recommend just like selling some of that stuff in the beginning because it comes really easily. But you'll get these pieces of the sewing machine, which are the needle and thread and whatnot. You also get these pinata pieces, which I don't see a need for right now. And I already actually have some pinata pieces, which are these candy. But I digress. You just keep hitting. Oh, there's another thing. Didn't need. But keep hitting the locker until you get pieces of the sewing machine to make one. And that's how you're going to be able to make all these teal fabric items. All right. That's the video for today. I hope you didn't fall asleep or want to quit the game because of this video. But just let me know if there's anything else you want to see, and I will keep making videos as long as you want to watch them. Have a great day.